early comic book type artifacts like this. These right here are Thornton Burgess miniature books. This one is from 1917. And they're precursors, in a sense, to comic books in that they have color pictorial covers like this, and they're intended for a young audience. Thornton Burgess, of course, in his day, was a very famous author of these animal stories. This one is 1922, like so. Harrison Cady is the illustrator. And what is interesting about these two miniature books is that, in fact, they are Cracker Jack premiums. And in my reference library, I've got several reference books on Cracker Jack premiums. Of course, as a young boy growing up, I ate Cracker Jacks like many people, and I have fond memories of the prizes that were inside. And so these reference books are just a visual delight. I'm going to flip through them so you can see, and also because I like looking at the images as well. Great color images of all the silly little toys as children that we thought were so special. But some of these, actually, we'll see in the other book that's coming up in a second, are quite valuable today and are avidly sought after by quite a segment of collectors who value them quite heavily. And we're even going to find these particular books in this reference book here. This is organized by a decade, and so we'll keep flipping through it. As we get farther back, we get earlier in the 20th century. And in fact, the items become more interesting. They become metal, you know, metal toys given away inside of boxes of popcorn and peanuts. It's quite a remarkable thing. And some of these toys can be really worth some money. So look at this. Some of these little paperback premiums here, $95 a piece. There's a little toy there for $100. And so these two small little miniature books are in fact described here, so-called penny books, and they're marked on the inside by John Eggers. And that's exactly what we saw in these right here. 1914, 1922, John Eggers. The other one has a variant imprint. It's just 1917. A couple pictures of this type and style. And that is in this section here of 1920. Yeah, look at this. This is great stuff. A lot of fun. And so these two miniature Cracker Jack premium items are now available online from me, Brian DeMim.